Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to
get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 mics.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
Does anyone read me? Over. I'm getting a lot of interference.
Sergeant Beckett! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Careful, Sergeant Beckett. You're about to stumble into an ambush.
This is a secure channel. Identify yourself. He must be
how much of this junk we gonna burn?
Security.
Just get your ass back here and eat that! And it'll all be as long as I can! Good morning, Chickpea. You must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, we spotted him heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
I can't find Aristide. She must have panicked and run off. Keep your eyes open for her.